The next time you're alone in your room, turn down the lights. Think of something on your body that verifies in length, such as hair. It must be clearly viewable from your perspective. Grab a ruler and, looking in the mirror, quickly grab a hair at random. You must confuse it. Hold it in position as best as you can, and note the length. Looking down, yours will be different. Don't look back up. Don't turn your back to that mirror ever again.